You can go for two and then we'll talk at 20 pass.
20 pass.
Can you show more action?
You
like,
are the action, Jack.
No, but are we missing? It's kanani, yabo. Like it's at least.
Okay, man.
It's like showing my face, G. Like my. Yeah.
Like,
Prince, now and me and you. Yeah. It's better now.
Yeah,
you get a song. Yeah,
okay, stand by, guys.
3 seconds.
Off. Cook up with us online. 10, 9, 8, 7, 7 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, and follow us on Twitter. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Welcome to Afro Family. As we present to you Prince Bulo, the guitar man. Let's go! Thank you.
sing it jabulo.
I like the
just make sure that DJ Tira, you still get excited about a performance, man. Even after so long, brother, man. What's up, brother, man? How you doing, Tira?
Hey, TGE, how you doing, guys?
Miku, how are you?
Wow, man. Yeah, no, that's a dope song. Tipsy.
Hello.
Hey, Gunjan.
Oh,
what's up? Tira, where do you find them, bro?
Hey, but first of all, the lady was extremely Bagomlazi, a stupid, say, pass by the slow chain by a hike. Abany Bagamashu, hey, I want a biotech quarter, Bangazi demo. Okay, fine, let me listen. Maybe you are the future. You know?
And you actually listen, Tira.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, even after, you know, all the hard meetings that you get into, you're tired. I saw you at gym this morning, you're lifting heavy weights. You come back, you're exhausted, but you still make time for those that want to get in, man.
It's important.
It's amazing. That's a dope song, man. Istatulo. What is that? Hey, what is Istatulo about? I can hear what you're saying about the shoe.
It's actually a
nursery
rhyme. Yeah. It is a shoe, but it's like Ushaya Istatulo when you dance to a real banger. Uh-huh. So that means Ushaya Istatulo, yeah, well.
Yeah, so when are you saying minangita too?
Yeah.
Right? Meaning you're a shoe that dances to that bang.
Yeah.
Ah, man, that's a dope song.
But Tipsy, this I used to sing in nursery school.
Primary, ne?
Hey.
Yeah.
Manzikreshu. I like how you brought it back.
That's hard. All right. Let's chat to you quite quickly. Tipsy, the name Tipsy. You know what Tipsy is, right? Like
yeah.
It's like a, you know, you've had a couple of drinks, but you're not there yet. So yeah. How did you choose this name, Tipsy?
Actually, I didn't choose it.
Don't say Tira, please.
No, it wasn't Tira. It was my friends. You know.
Okay.
I remember this other day we were.
I don't know. We just want to story about the name.
My mommy is listening.
Let's not tell.
Maybe mommy calls you by the stage name, right?
No.
She must know how you feel.
Tobega. Oh, maybe it's from the name Tobega.
Yeah.
All right, cool.
Oh, we're going to stick to that one. That explanation because mommy's listening.
Yeah. All right, Tira, we're coming back to chat to you in just a second, man. 20 now after 2 o'clock. Make that 21 after 2 o'clock. Metro FM is where you're at. DJ Tira is on center stage today.
Ladies and gentlemen, get ready for the biggest Metro FM summer party yet. Wave 2017. Planning in a city near you.
Did you know that nearly 3.5 million people are online with HIV treatment? Civil society organizations...
My man, I'm live on Metro FM. Can you send me a message?
...in caring for people living with HIV may come to a quick end. Help raise funds for Splash for Hope and SMS the word HOPE to 36239.
Okay. Home face. What do I need to arrange and learn today?
SABC Foundation supported initiative brought to you by the Civil Society Forum of the South African National Police Council.
Come join us here on Real Talk.
All right, 23 after 2 o'clock, Metro FM is where you're at. We're hanging out with Malume Alumana, DJ Tira, right here at Metro FM's TGE. Tira, man, you've been going at it for quite a while. You've got awards, you've traveled the world, especially this year in 2017. You went through, you know, a tour in Europe and the States, right?
Yeah.
Like, where do you get the energy, Tira, to keep doing what you're doing still, like you're doing it for the first time ever?
Ish, I think this is all I ever wanted to do. Performing, entertaining. And I think it's more about the passion more than anything.
Mm-hmm.
And just, you know, just to, that I know that there are people out there that are just watching me and wanna see me, you know, fly. Yeah. So for me, I'm happy if I'm performing, if I'm entertaining people.
Mm.
That's all I wanted to do. So yeah, man, let's turn up.
That's it, man. And you've been doing it for so long and the energy is still the same. And I like the fact that you're still bringing people in, man. I mean, when we look at some of the bands that you have introduced into the game, they are doing quite well.
Sure,
some of them have got their own companies now. Is this something that you've always wanted to see in other people, like to see other people grow that same way?
That's the bigger picture, man. That's the bigger picture. I mean, we need to help each other to get to the next level.
Mm.
You know, those who are up there must always help those who still want to make it, you know, to make sure that they realize their dreams. So for me, right now, I'm rolling with the new team. I've got Prince Bulo right here, who's a beautiful producer, guitarist, you know, so for me, all I have to do is just to give an opportunity with Ives, with Uba, and I've got Tipsy, I've got Paras. I'm glad to see Abanding Alena in the industry, how well they're doing, looking at Big Nas, looking at Abuman Pinja, and looking at everything that they're doing. I mean, that's all love right there. So as long as we can make sure that the industry that we're in is growing, then everyone will be happy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So Iman mentioned you've been very, very busy this year, and you won an award that I think is really important. At the 4th Future Leaders National Awards, now you were awarded the Role Model of the Year for 2017.
Yes,
congratulations!
Yes.
What should you do to get an award of this magnitude?
I still need to work harder, even harder, because that means there are people out there who look at me as their role model. You know, so I just need to keep doing what I'm doing. I mean, for me, it's easy because I'm just being myself.
Mm.
You know, that's just me. I mean, I'm thankful that Ngulungulung pay this entry that is giving. You know,
yes,
I just like to see people win. I just like to see people being successful. And that's all I want to do, just making people happy.
Mm.
Devon's Finest is back, right?
Yeah,
it wasn't
just
one album, Tira?
No, it wasn't.
You guys are back together and Tira's doing his thing, Socks is doing his thing, but you guys together are doing your thing, right?
We are. We still talk every day, put together music. I mean, Socks just dropped a single as well called Popota, and he's got another single that is featured on the Afro Summer album that we're pushing right now, featuring Uluk. Which is called the Pusha Panda.
Mm.
So we're good, man. He's also putting together an event around Christmas. I know he always hold it down. So, you know, I'm in a happy place. I can't imagine being anywhere else but here.
Yeah.
You know, everything around me is just, there's a lot of positive energy. And I think that's why I'm doing so well as well, that I'm just in a happy place.
Yeah.
And everyone is just winning, and that's what you wanna see.
Listen, I see here it's written you've been appointed KZN's ambassador after literally putting your province on the map as a preferred tourist destination. You know how many people love Durban now? And that's because of the vibe that, you know, you created. Not alone, obviously, but you are instrumental in creating that vibe in Durban. Every time people think, hey, there's something happening in Durban, they don't even think twice. We go there. You know why? Because it's going to be a vibe. Right?
Yeah,
how does it make you feel?
I think it's that decision that I made around, I think it was around 2002, 2003, after I've just won those DJ competition back-to-back at Electric Workshop. You know, there was so much pressure on me to move to Joburg, but I just decided, you know what, let me just stay in Durban and just make things happen right here in Durban. Because at the time I saw that, you know, Joburg was already way ahead of Durban.
And I
saw Durban had a huge potential.
Mm.
And we just had to sit down and work on the city, you know, do the good parties, do things right, and make sure that the city is happening. And look at what Devon is doing now.
And look at how hooked we are as Metro FM. Come on.
Hell yeah.
Every single year we're like, hey, we're going to Devon.
Yeah,
hey,
and that's why you're coming on the 25th, right?
Exactly. Yeah. All right, Tina, let's get to another song. I think maybe about two songs. Let's make people dance. Where are we going? Which songs are we playing?
We're going to play Sobuye Sibonane, which features Paras. It's also on the Summer 17 album.
Yeah.
Then after that, I've got my boy Nat Music right in the house.
Aye.
Hello.
And that means we're going to do some Mamelani. So,
hey,
yeah.
Tira. Take it away.
It's up for Summer 2017, baby. One more time, hit after hit, and we're gonna take it right back to where it all began, yes. To the days of Devin Sutton, 2017. Let's go! See you again. You got your seal on. Cheers, sir.
When you're running, no socks, clean, no need, no sin, no. No sin, no. I'm floating when they call out, clean, no sin, no.
Get your way, driver. Says, pretty look, driver. Says, go like that.
Can we call Nat Music?
What up? Let's do this. Yo. What's up, man?
How good, how you doing?
All right, man. Hey, awesome, man. Dude, you found a home here.
Yeah, no, definitely, man.
From the get-go, like, I just know that as soon as you joined Afrotainment, you knew this was home, right?
Yeah, no, definitely. And it was something that Tira and I were discussing far before I joined Afro,
actually.
We'd see each other a lot of gigs, and I'd always say, yo, man, we need to work, you know. And once you like the relationship and it's what you want, then let's take on the world. And that's exactly what we've done.
That's exactly what's happening right now, bro. Like, how many hits are coming out from the two of you already?
Shucks, yeah, we've got a few, but since Afro, it's been Call Out of My Benjamin, it's been Dance Till You Drop. Yeah, you know, it's crazy. I've done a couple of features. I've done Black Coffee.
Yeah,
you know, through me being here, so it's amazing.
Hence the joint album, right?
Yeah, Tira and I, I suppose we can announce it, yeah? Tira and I have decided, we've got a lot of songs together, therefore we'll be doing a joint album for 2018 next year.
Wow, man, yeah. There you go. You see how good it is to come to the greatest game?
Yeah.
You just become free and you tell us things you're not supposed to. Well done, we're looking forward to that.
Thank you,
man.
Guys, appreciate it.
But now, Tira, like, looking at him and where he comes from, and I mean, you know him from the days of Move, you know what
sure,
I mean?
Sure,
to
sure.
When he joined you, what kind of person has he turned into? Or artist, let me, what kind of artist has he turned into?
Well, he's been that artist who's been hungry from day one.
Mm.
And I like the fact that still now, he's still that hungry. He's still, like, when I get into studio, every time there's an opportunity to get into studio, it's like, it's never enough. So, for me, those are the people that I like to work with, you know. Not that after a few hits, then you think, I'm good now, you know. You start dropping your energy, you start having attitude and whatever, you know. It mustn't change. Whether you've got a hit or you don't have a hit, the love mustn't change or the spirit of working mustn't change. You must just keep doing what you're doing. You must work as if you've got nothing. Mm. Hence, you what you've been saying.
Yeah.
Like, I'm performing here, it's my first time.
Yeah.
Because I always appreciate the opportunity. I mean, to get an opportunity like this to perform on Metro FM for the millions of people that are listening to us now, we must really appreciate that and make sure that you give it your all, every opportunity you get.
Yeah.
And then you will always be here.
Yeah, that's it. So Nak, like, don't you feel any kind of pressure, man? Like, I'm just saying, looking at him, because I mean, he's probably the I don't want to say the leader, but he started off the label and you work with him all the time.
Yeah.
Don't you feel like, hey man, I cannot drop the ball here? Like, every single time you have to get into studio or whatever, like what kind of vibe do you get every time you have to get into studio with him?
It's always a great vibe. If anything, if I'm down, I mean, I've always got a whole lot of energy going into studio, but Tira will notice every now and then, oh boy, come on, and then what's going on? You know, let's get the energy up, you know.
Oh, yeah.
He's always the guy that gets me up, funny enough. You know, so pressure wise, I wouldn't say it's pressure, it's more inspiration than anything. You know, before I met Tira, there was a certain amount of gigs I'd take on a Friday because I'd be so scared to miss a gig. You know, so Tira would ask me, do you have a gig today? And I'd say, yes. How many? One. So why are you saying you're unavailable? It's because I'd be so scared to miss that particular gig. And he taught me the essence of time management.
Mm.
He says, dude, whatever. You can't tell me you've got one gig. So on that Friday that you say you've got one gig at 8 o'clock, 8 to half 8 you're here, 10 to half 10 you're there, 11. And in an instant, I had 5 gigs in one night.
Yeah.
And that's he's taught me the importance of time management and working hard and making it to all your gigs, you know. So,
and being professionals like you guys are, you would make, you know, all the gigs and,
give
off performances the same way, or give off the energy the same way you give to one gig,
Nice, man.
So people were shattered, especially the ladies, when you posted a photo of yourself and Nolo. I said, what you see? They thought you guys were married.
Yeah.
Because you were both wearing traditional.
That was we were actually shooting the music video at that moment, and Tira posted something, and we're like, what did you write?
Yeah.
And then Tira looked at us and he's like, I have a feeling that I was supposed to write something different. Then he deleted it and he just wrote whatever. And the next thing, I'm getting calls from overseas. Dude,
wow.
And he didn't tell us to get married.
Wow, man.
And we kept it on until the video released last Friday.
Yes.
So,
amazing.
So that marketing strategy actually works.
Yeah, it worked, man. It's a fantastic video. You'll be seeing it on your local music station soon. It's a song that's doing really well, it's powerful. And I can't wait for it to grow more, you know?
Nice.
All right, listen, you want to chat to them? 089-110-3377. Call them right now. They do it for you, right? They do it for the love, for the passion, but most of all, for you. So call them right now, 089-110-3377. When we come back, we'll take those calls. Tira and the whole Afrotainment gang is here.
Durban, the playground of South Africa. The Metro FM Gateway kicks off in your city.
The only place to be seen on Saturday, 25 November.
Okay, we come back. We'll be back.
Buy a ticket at aircraftraffle.com to keep their dreams flying and bring a plane of your own.
Reach for a dream, inspiring hope.
T's and C's apply. This is an SABC Foundation supported initiative.
Tires and Briars is back for another lap around the country in time for the Sidebar 17. Join Nick Rabinowitz and Hezra Lowe as they continue their journey in search of the ultimate South African pairings of meat and machine. Send in your amazing out-of-the-box braai recipe and a picture of your unique ride to tires and braais at sabc.co.za, and the duo might just make a stop in your neck of the woods. Tires and braais on 8:30 p.m. only on SABC.
Metro FM. Okay, I see.
All righty then, 1444 Metro FM is where you're at. 089-110-3377. DJ Tira is here. You can ask him a question or two. He's here to talk to you because he's here to perform for you. You've been supporting him all these years, so he appreciates you, man. Why not talk to you? Manda, what's up, man? How you doing?
Lekker.
Tiaka, here's DJ Tira.
German.
Hola.
How about
you? Ugrande, my brother.
I'm great. I'm telling you,
I'm going to go to the bar.
Hello, Dora. How are you doing?
Enjoying it, girl?
I'm good. I feel so good talking to you right now. I just wanted to know, like, how do you guys make it, the energy? Like, where do you get that? Because me, I'm an artist myself, but yo, like, I keep on falling down. I just don't know how to make it out there.
Man, just try and take your work serious. Like, every opportunity you get, make sure that you impress the best of your ability. And just work hard, man. Prepare yourself, you know, be clean, you know, look good, you know, go to gym, you know, do all those things that will, like, yeah, well, isn't it right to win?
Yeah, okay, thank you very much for that advice.
And after that, buy the Afro Summer album so that you get inspired even more.
I'm going to have a fabulous December with you guys. Thank you very much. Like, keep on growing, and thank you for supporting us, and thank you for always helping others. Great, man.
No, thanks, girl.
Okay, thank you.
Sharp. Itu Meleng.
No, nothing.
Good, how are you doing, bro?
I'm good, man. How you doing?
I'm alright. Hey, man, big ass, man. I love the factory. What you've done in Japan is the best, man. Japan is the best place to be in Zanzi. So, hey, you're the best. And what you're doing with paving the way for other people, hey, no, I like it. Keep up the good work, my brother, man.
No, thanks, man. My phone driver was at Devin. Now I look December, so we see that.
So, the Vanilla for 1st of September, splashing the water there.
Okay, sharp. Thank you so much for the support, my brother.
Sharp. Thanks to that music, man. Big ass, man.
Okay, cool.
Sure.
Hola. Areko Mlazi, Parlito.
Mashankura.
Oh, yes, hello.
Hey, man.
Hello, Tira.
Hola.
Shabu
Jankar. Great boy, how you doing?
Shabu, cool, Panagit.
Sure. Daniel, yeah.
I've seen you from 4 from Utility, from Pop Art.
Yeah.
That's who you are now.
Yeah, sure. Sure.
I remember there was a few in the corner from a Sky Bar and 144. 2144, Gladi Gomez, Sky Bar, Gladi House. That's all.
Sure.
And to look where you are right now and from where you come from, dog, what kept you motivated? And you know what's good for Subolo Muto here in a mind? Because some people didn't believe in what you were doing. And look at it, German, which come by. That's all.
Sure. It's not easy, my brother. Honestly, it's hard. Sometimes you wake up and like, you know, maybe I shouldn't do this anymore. But I think when you see your work, what it's doing to the community and to everyone, you're just like, man, let me continue and do what I can do. And just the love for what you're doing and for the love of the people around you. And just a little bit of the haters that I think you're gonna fall, you know, do it for them as well. You know, give them a little bit of 10% of your time, you know, just Jay. But, you know, and 90% of your time, just be with the ones that encourage you, roll with the people that wanna see you win, and just do good, man. You like, do good all the time.
Hola,
man.
Come on, man.
Hola, Pilani.
Hey, hi man, how are you?
Good man, Tira's here.
Hey, how's it, Tira?
Hola, boy.
Alright, man, I'm not sure if you're a good man. I'm not sure if you're a good man.
Funa lo malu. Malu boya lo bada. I see, I'm just trouble. It's all about entertainment at the end of the day. We're on stage and performing to the best of our ability, you know, just spreading love and just doing happy song, and that's what it's all about, man.
Oh, man, I really appreciate it, man. I love your music and I love your job. And I love music, I love them too much also, man. Hey, keep doing the good job, man.
Thank you so much, my brother.
Thanks, man.
Hey, yeah. Tira, thank you so much for all your calls. Tira, Doc Chevaleza says here, you did and you're still doing extremely well. You're a visionary and you're committed to your vision and objectives, and he wishes you everything of the best. Keep growing, man.
Thank you, legend.
As well, okay. 10 before 3 o'clock when we come back, he's wrapping up.
South Africa. Yeah.
Okay, Lalel, I'm gonna use the intro just to push the
to you! And we can't hear what's going on here. We're like, the speaker only had 2 air, so. But, Lodala, how many is on 2? We can get in between to say goodbye, né?
Yeah,
so you play one and then we talk to you one last time to say goodbye and then you play the second one.
Okay, sure.
The SABC has signed a code of conduct that is enforced by the Broadcasting Television of South Africa.
Maybe we'll play it so she should see that.
Yeah.
Not harmful, not allowed to hate speech or violence or explicit sex. If you think we are not living up to that code, then you can inform the Broadcasting Commission of South Africa. Direct any complaints in writing to the BCCSA, PO Box 412-365, Craig Hall. Or an email to bccsa@navsa.co.za. For more information, please visit bccsa.co.za.
Taryn and Sharon is a brand new comedy about two friends who are on the hunt for husbands, fame, and the perfect outfit. The only problem is that these besties are their own worst enemies. It's one epic fail after another, as their self-absorbed prudishness causes chaos wherever they go. Dates from hell, babysitting disasters, and videos that go embarrassingly viral. It's all very Taryn and Sharon. Fridays at 7:30 p.m. on SABC3.
Check.
10 Metro FM. What's next is all that matters.
Let's take it. So then I never shed the nigga man. That is the gum. That is the gum.
And once again, it's your boy, Maras, together with DJ Simbo. Cheers. Shangura, oh, six, Kusanya, way, all of my calamities, but you took a lot of Shangura, Shangura, Kusan, Sulami,
where I love this and it's icon. Where's sister in our room? Or in it again. Or in it again,
We need to play one of the biggest songs right now, Malum.
Little before they play Umalumi Alumana, let's just get in there and say thank you so much, DJ Tira. We appreciate you, man.
Sure, thank you so much.
Not music. Big up, brother, man. Thank you so much. Tipsy. Get tipsy some more and grow up. Yeah? And my brother, I just didn't get your name, man.
Paras,
my man, you're sounding nice. Do your thing, man. Do your thing. Keep on bringing up the hits. I'm ready
and
to get out.
The entire
of here.
Team, thank you guys.
Yeah.
Oh, and then,
yeah.
And let's
yeah.
give a shout out to, of course, Prince Bulo. He's been helping us with a lot of production.
Yeah.
At Afrotainment, and Mamelane is one of the songs that he produced. When he got to Afrotainment, he didn't know how to produce.
Wow.
So that's Pumasema Tikin was like a computer. Shama beats and he's getting better every day and nice. Yeah, this guy is just the limit.
Ah, nice one, man. Thank you so much. Afrotainment, keep growing, man. God bless you, man. Thank you so much for the time. Let's get out of here.
Charmino.
Chapalito, makai sumurimujo. Marumu yalumana.
You can catch us on Echabu this Saturday. We're doing an Afrotainment party. Needs it. Saturday taboo. Right now, just want to thank Metro FM once again for this opportunity. And go get the album Afro Summer. Just turn up.
All right.
Just I'm so cold in my face. I'm so
cold in my face.
I'm so hot
excited.
I'm so hot, excited.
I'm so
bonango. I'm
fake,
I'm
so
nalo,
malu.
Just
malumu ya luma.
Just
uyabonga si opero si roca makoya pere
makoya
makoya asha
get the album. It's Afro Summer. That I told you. Shout out to Nug Music.
Right.
Prince Bulla.
Alright.
Look. Washa. Thank you.
Metro FM. Oh, yeah.